All right, the song is called Daydreams of Cheese, and it's...